Today, we've got a Week 8 matchup on tap here between the New England Patriots and the New York Jets. Lurching closer toward the midway point of this NFL season, and we're underway on EA Sports. This will be fielded inside the five. Now the first running back drafted in April, this is Breece Hall. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. It'll go as a loss of a yard on the game's first play. Second down. Wilson. And he goes down. It's a Patriots sack. Multiple players combined for their team's first sack of the game.
Two plays so far, a run and a pass attempt, and both have gone backwards.
Probably not how they drew that up.
Not at all.
Looking for a better play coming up on third.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. He's got a man complete. He's at the 30, 10, and all the way in. Touchdown, New York.
I don't think there's anyone who could possibly doubt how fast he could run in the open field. But if there were, he silenced those thoughts there.
A good hold in these wet conditions. The point after is up and good. And it's now a 7-0 game. Touchdown, it's Zuerlein. He'll kick it away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback.
Jones and the Pats now with a first and 10
at their 25-yard line. Now Jones. And that's going to be incomplete. Charles already trailing by a touchdown early. This offense, how imperative is it for them to get points out of this drive?
Well, they feel like they have to go ahead and match because of what was already on the board against their defense. But I think even more so, you just want to avoid three and outs. You want to be able to stay on the field for a little while, let your defense catch their breath a little bit, even if you don't score any points.
And he's going to drop this down to Harris, middle of the field. And he's going to be taken down. Plus, there's a penalty flag in the backfield. They may get 15 more on top of this.
So now a fresh set of downs, first and 10 after roughing the passer. Throwing, Jones. They're looking for Judy, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Ashton Davis. And the Jets are in great shape here as they take over at the 36-yard line. So problems with Aaron passing continuing. Remember, he threw two picks in the loss last week and now another here in this first quarter.
Sometimes, partner, this is the result of a quarterback who's simply trying to do too much. Feels like he's trying to make up for what he did last week. And you can't do it all on one throw.
Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. They start near midfield following the interception as they begin first and 10. Now Hall to start the drive. And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe three.
Yeah, I don't know if it's exactly a win-win, but if you're on offense, you'll take that kind of a run, all right? It was kind of stacked up, found a little bit of yardage, and frankly, they're pretty close to staying on schedule on offense. The playbook is still open for the coordinator.
The last run got three. Now here's second and 7. All again on second down. And that one blown up quickly, as he's going to be stopped before he could even get started. This will be a loss of 3, and now a much tougher third down looming. Right where this set of downs started, they need a full 10 here to pick up the first down and move the chains. On third down, Wilson. Open man is Denzel Mims. And they're going to get this down to about the 37.
Someone sharp in this game. I mean, a touchdown pass on the first drive and comes right back, and he's flinging it around really well here.
Really nice throw there to pick up the first down. You kind of just feel laser focus and confidence about him, and I think we saw that this week, didn't we? Talking to him and the coaches, they felt good about his performance coming up.
Yeah, I was really impressed with that last practice we saw when they went through 2-minute drill, when they went through all the different situations. Ball hardly hit the ground, and I thought, yeah, he might be locked in for this one.
The Jets at 3-4 on the year coming into play. Yeah, they've lost 3 straight here, and it kind of goes without saying, I guess, but they could certainly use a win.
Yeah, no doubt about that. There's a difference between a losing stretch and a losing streak, and right now...
Wilson hit. It's loose. It's out. Fumble. And it's picked up by the Patriots. And his crew will take over at their own 45-yard line.
With no running backs in the backfield to help pass protect, all the receivers in their patterns, it's going to be hot routes. If they sense a blitz or pressure on the quarterback, they've got to be prepared to break routes off early and get the football. In this case, never even had a chance. They popped the ball free in the backfield.
The Pats at the line, ready to go. And we'll see if they can bounce back from that last drive. In particular, if they can bounce back at the quarterback position, Charles, after throw. And now a fumble. The ball's out, and it's scooped up by the Jets. And they put it on the ground here on the second drive. And of course, Charles, that follows drive number 1 where they have the INT.
Makes you wonder what's going on with this team, because a lot of times we can attribute it to nerves, but maybe it's a lack of focus.
And now, as with every potential turnover, they're going to take a second look at this just to make sure. To his tight end, it's Jonnu Smith. He's going to go out of bounds, but he takes this one down just shy of the 20. 17 yards on the catch and run. It's a first down.
I like how they worked the tight end on a nice little under route there. And if you're going to give him that much space, he's not even going to catch the football. He's going to run away from you a little bit, and that's exactly what he just did there, picking up extra yardage.
And he's going to have a gain of 11 to the 11 before he's brought down. First and 10.
Usually we see runs like this as the defense breaks down later in the game, but this guy is setting the tone early, running through all types of tackles and put the defense back on its heels.
Now a first and 10 at the 11. They'll run again with Harris. And he'll fight his way down inside the 10 to the 9-yard line. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and 8.
When we talk about defenders, specifically linebackers, keeping their eyes in the right spot, he had that eye down the entire time.
And you know that's not easily done, because they throw a lot of misdirection at you. They try and fool you and get your eyes in the wrong place. But you're right about that one. He correctly figured that one out and made a really nice play.
Throwing on second and 8, Jones, and he will find his man on the end route, complete.
So that one, a hold right guard.
And you understand why offensive and defensive linemen probably go to martial arts schools and work on their hands so often, because that can be the make or break difference on a play. This time he had to grab a jersey in order to make the play happen. Got caught for the penalty.
They'll come up now on a second and long after the hold. Back to throw. Jones. And that's going to be caught for a Patriot touchdown. Jerry Jeudy, his fourth touchdown on the year. And the Patriots are an extra point away now from tying this ball game. Fulk connects on the extra point, and we are tied at seven. So all even at seven now as they kick it away. This will be fielded inside the five. And his guys will get the football right at the 20-yard line. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. Last time out, they had the fumble that led to the touchdown. Not a great look on either side of the ball as the defense gave up the points to Charles, but they've got to take care of the football and do better here on this possession.
It's certainly been a tough stretch, partner, for both of those units, and they kind of put their defensive mates in a really tough spot there by dropping the ball on the ground. But an easy way to make it up to them, get out there now and get some points on this drive.
After the incompletion, here's second and 10 from the 20. Now Wilson. And his throw's going to be incomplete.
Well, so far on this drive, they've done some good work. They force incompletions on first and second down, bring up third and 10. That brings up the big question. Do they bring pressure, or do they play coverage on this down?
Now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Now it's Wilson. The Pats are going to get there. Down he goes. And the defense coming through on third down. A loss of seven to bring up fourth. Now the Jets send on Braden Mann to punt. The deep to return it is Marcus Jones. Only two punts for him last week in the loss as he gets this one away. And taken right at the 35. And he'll go out near midfield at the 49. So a good punt there, but a very strong 14-yard return. And the Patriots take over. The Pats at the line, ready to go. This drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated groups. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown on their last time out, looking to repeat that in Charles' defense. They were very frustrated after giving up six the last time on the field.
And frankly, it's just a battle of wills in a lot of ways, because you know they're both motivated, they both game plan for this drive, and they both have specific outcomes in mind. To me, it just comes down to who can execute better and which side can step up and assert its will over the other.
They'll let the quarterback keep it here on first and 10. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. Another strong gain on the last two plays. They've moved it a combined 33 yards.
Well, I tell you, there is no antidote for speed, even at the quarterback position, as he keeps it himself and turns it into good yardage.
And it still takes time for a defender to react, even as quarterbacks carry the ball more and more in today's NFL. They're still a little bit in disbelief and realize, oh my goodness, he's running with the ball. He may be 8, 10, 12 yards downfield at that point.
And he gets it down close to the 10-yard line. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a 2nd and 3.
And there we saw one of the downsides of blitzing during a rundown, because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't fit the run quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon.
So they'll come up after the gain of 7 on a 2nd and 3. Looking to throw. Jones. Oh, that's into double coverage and intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, C.J. Mosley. And the Jets are going to have it here at their own 9-yard line.
And as we've seen, points have been precious so far. They just threw some away on that snap. And look, let's face it, as we advance further into this game, that play will be on the minds of everyone who's watching it. They wonder if this is the turning point. Is this the spot where those points were given away? It could cost them a ball game.
And a short pickup here as he'll get across the 10 to the 11-yard line. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be 2nd down.
Oh, that's a real nice job there by the defensive front. They just engaged and held their ground. But how about the guy who made the play? We often talk about whether they take a good first step or not.
Let's go.
You just don't take any step. Just get your feet moving, get your body going. And then once he made the read, he was able to make the play.
Wilson's throw here caught by Mims. And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble. And it's picked up by the Patriots. And some room to roam now.
All these years we've been watching the game, I start to get the sense that whenever it rains out, those guys have to touch the ball and carry it.
And now before the ball changes hands, they're going to take a look at this just to make sure that they have it right. So that one overturned. They say the knee was down, and that will not be ruled a fumble. On 1st and 10, it's Hall. Give him a couple on the carry there, 2nd and 8.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense, rallying to the football and getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made by the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
Meanwhile, Wilson's throw here going to be caught by Wilson. And he's got another 1st down as the tackle's going to be made at the Patriots' 44-yard line. 17 yards is the pickup there for number 17. So into Pat's territory now. Here's 1st and 10 at the 44-yard line. Straight ahead is Hall. And he still has yet to get on track in this first half as they're going to stop him behind the line. Officially, it's a 1-yard loss. That's going to bring up 2nd and 11.
The running lanes have definitely not been there for him here in the first half, and I don't think it's all been his fault. His offensive line hasn't given him much space. A loss results there.
On 2nd and 11 now. Wilson. He's going to look deep for more. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Adrian Phillips. And the Pats are going to get the football here as he gets this up past the 20-yard line. CD, I know it's just his 2nd year in the league as a quarterback, but that's going to be one when he flips on the tape, he's like, I shouldn't have thrown that ball.
No doubt about it, and his coaching staff will be emphatic about he shouldn't have thrown that ball. But remember, 2nd year, as you noted, on-the-job training, so he's got to take this feedback that he's getting, negative or otherwise, and turn it into positives moving forward.
Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. That's complete into the hands of Myers. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. It'll be a gain of 16 for number 16. Right after the turnover, they come out throwing.
And that means it's a sudden change situation. We used to practice it on defense. Sudden change, get out there, stop the offense. But you typically run out there a little bit unsettled. I think that's why he came right out throwing the football, hoping to catch him off balance.
And he did. Meanwhile, Jones throw into the hands of Henry here. And this will be good for a pickup of 9 to the 46.
Now that's staying ahead of the chains. Really good pickup on 1st down, hitting the tight end there. Now it brings up a 2nd and manageable.
Just found a hole in that zone. To throw again on 2nd down. Jones. Right back to Henry, and Henry's got it again. And that's going to be another 1st down as the tackle made at the Jets' 33. A gain there of 21 yards.
And that's a more than acceptable read right there because it's zone coverage, so timing is everything. This time he waits for his man to come open, puts it right on him, and they pick up a first down.
Back to throw again.
That swung out wide to Harris. And he's going to get this down near the 25. That's now four completions in a row. A good bounce back following the interception last drive.
Certainly not letting it affect him, that's for sure. And we all know interceptions are going to happen. So the big trick, don't let it affect you going forward. Most of the good quarterbacks, they just tell the ball boy, get that one out of the rotation, give me a fresh ball, and let's go. He's got his offense moving again.
On second down, this is Harris. And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. That one goes for 16 yards. It sets him up first and goal.
It's a big plays in the passing game on this drive. And here's one out of the running game. So the passing game loosening things up. Now there's room to roam.
First down, and they go back to Harris. Showed off the toughness, but still corralled shy of the 5 at the 6. It'll be a 3-yard pickup, and it brings up second and goal.
That's good power football on first and goal. A lot of teams will throw from there, but that's a nice job to chew up a few more yards and get yourself closer to the goal line.
They run again, hammering for the goal line. He loses the football, and the Jets have recovered.
I don't care what the scoreboard says, partner. You know who's winning this game right now?
Mother Nature?
Yes, indeed. Precipitation's winning in a big way. Sloppy. All these turnovers right now.
Yeah, well, this was the forecast. We got what was forecasted, and we've got a lot of fighting to get back to the goal line. I don't think he got there. He did not. Did not get back there. It's a safety.
Normally, we think about big swings and scores before a half. We think offense, but this time, their defense made the play. Instant pressure off the snap, and they weren't going to let him find a way to escape.
The Jets are going to use the first of their timeouts, as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. And remember, following the safety, you give the football up as well, and they free kick it from the 20 now. On the return, Hardy. The Pats at the line, ready to go. And with good starting field position and three timeouts as well in their pocket, no reason not to try and put a late scoring drive together. And they're able to work this across midfield to the 48. Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with just under 30 seconds to go in the first half. Jones now. Throwing on first down. And that went too far in front. He couldn't reel it in. It's incomplete.
You could tell they wanted to get that ball downfield, but they had nothing working in the secondary, so he dropped it off to the running back. That one ended up incomplete.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Throwing again. Jones. Oh, it's tipped, but he still makes the adjustment. And they're going to get this to about the 44-yard line. Now the Patriots will use the second of their timeouts. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime. They'll need to get this to the 38. That's where the first down marker is here on third. Again, he'll drop to throw.
Got a man. It's Judy complete.
And he will have a first down as they're into field goal range now at the 30.
A gain of 14. And the Patriots first down.
Now whistles and a timeout with 3 seconds left in the first half. So 3 seconds here remain in the half. On is the field goal unit to see about getting 3 points.
And now we'll get a late timeout as it comes in the waning moments of quarter number two.
So even though it's first down, here's the field goal unit on now to try to get three before halftime. There'll be a 47-yard attempt from the left hash. And he missed it. It's no good. And that will keep this a two-point game. So at halftime, it's the Patriots with the advantage. As we'll send you down the coast now to Orlando, that's where we find Jonathan Coachman, ready with our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth, ready for quarter number three. Forecast calling for more of the same. The rain set to continue as we are underway in the second half. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Pats at the line, ready to go. And Charles, they've got the lead. I would imagine the overall halftime tone was a positive one, but what do you think the talking points were in the locker room?
Well, if there were three talking points at the half, partner, all of them were about turnovers because they were pretty loose with the ball. Otherwise, this lead could be even bigger. Now, I don't think that they overly harped on it, but I think they told them, guys, if you want to keep calling those plays that are exciting, you've got to take care of the ball. Otherwise, we may have to dial things back a little bit.
The last run got a couple. Here's second and eight. Back to throw. Jones. Open man is Myers. And they're able to get this one across the 35. Two catches in the first half. Now he's got a third here, and it's good for a first.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
And he'll get what he can up the middle, 3 yards. That'll bring up second down.
Not a huge carry there on first down, but not all of them will be. But still, all in all, a positive play for the offense. It's all about picking up at least a few to set up what you're going to do here on second down.
From the 40 now on second down. Jones, he's got Smith here. Second catch for him today, and it'll wind up a first down.
When an offense reads blitz, doesn't matter where it's coming from, tight ends know that they become a big part of the passing game because they should be an easy outlet when all those extra bodies are trying to get to the quarterback. A hot route, so to speak.
First down's on the drive already as they'll go from the 47 now on first down. It's complete to Parker, left side. And he'll be brought down right on the 50, a gain of three.
The goal of a wide receiver screen is get enough blockers in front to create a wall and let him pick his spot to run the football. How about the defense there swarming to it and not allowing that to happen? Did not let him get downfield.
From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. A hit as he throws there, incomplete.
I see the surprise in your face there, partner. That is a rare incompletion from him. He's been on point this entire game.
He has percentage completion-wise way up, not that time. They'll look to throw again. And they get Jones for the third time in this ballgame. Picked off by Ashton Davis. And the Jets are going to have the football here at their own 35-yard line. That is a tough
halfway to start the third quarter. You get the football up and they drive it down, put it in the end zone and take the lead. Instead, they give them the football.
And I think the key here is for them to not get discouraged. That is not how they drew it up, not how they saw it in their minds. But there's a long way to go in this game.
Yeah. And now another turnover as this one's intercepted. Picked up by Jonathan Jones. And the Patriots are going to take possession of the football.
Oh, and I saw the pressure coming at him. That just looked problematic. Hit him as he threw it, and the interception ensued.
Let me pay homage to the man who stood in this spot before. He always talked about how much pressure is in the face of a guy, and can he step into a throw? And when you can't do that, oftentimes interceptions result.
Now a first down carry for Harris. This will be a 5-yard pickup as they move it from the 20 to the 15.
Hey, it's not the most spectacular play, but I think most teams will take that every single time for the first play of a drive. Begin the series with positive yardage and set yourself up for a very manageable second down.
Second and 5 now. Jones, he'll buy some time right. It's caught on the right side at Smith. And he's going to be marked down just outside the 10. Not a big window to throw. Coverage wasn't too bad there.
Yeah, they had him under wraps pretty well, but somehow able to muscle his way open and catch the ball.
Trying to pick it up on the ground with Harris. Uh-oh, he is going nowhere as he is enveloped behind the line. Calling no gain that time, and they're going to be left looking up at a 4th and 1.
I apologize in advance, partner, but the beef eaters on the interior of this D-line, you just know they were licking their chops on 3rd and short. And yes, they were rewarded with a tasty dish, stuffing that one short of a 1st down.
Here's Jones, throwing on 4th down. Throw right side is going to be caught by Judy. And he'll be taken down, but he does have 1st down yardage. Just a gain of 3, but they'll certainly take it as they convert on 4th down. Oh, they're going to run a little pop pass here. And he will score. Touchdown, Patriots. Jerry Judy with his 2nd touchdown of the afternoon. And the Patriots take advantage of the short field and finish it off with a quick touchdown. Well, Charles, he's still a young signal caller in this league, 2nd year in the NFL. But I don't know if last year as a rookie, if he would have worked through his progressions like he did on that touchdown pass.
I think you're right about that. We're seeing him grow up right in front of our eyes because when he went to his primary read, he recognized that they were all over that. So he continued to survey the field, picked up another target, delivered a pass exactly where it needed to be. A very mature play for the second-year quarterback.
Nick Foles to kick off for New England.
Folk now set to boot it after his guys put 6 on the board. This will be fielded inside the 5. And he'll be brought down right on the chalk of the 20. The New York offense taking over for their next possession.
Now this offense trying to change the script here a little bit, CD, trailing on the scoreboard in the last timeout. On the very first play of the drive, they threw that interception.
And you definitely saw his coaches, teammates come over to him on the sideline, trying to help him shake it off because in this game, his team is down right now. So it's important to make sure you get some confidence back for both the quarterback and the entire offense. Otherwise, those mistakes could continue to pile up.
From the 26, they'll line up on 2nd and 4. Now Wilson. A quick throw there, going to be batted away and incomplete.
But they certainly aren't letting up today, partner, because they've forced big turnovers already. And it's been incredibly tough for them to get yards against, let alone put points up on the board.
From the gun on third down, Wilson. This pass out wide to Hall. And he is going to have a Jets first down, although it doesn't appear to be by much. He needed four, and he got four on third down.
Caught that look from me there, partner. I think we're on the same page on that one. Just his first catch, I think we both thought he'd be a little more active in the passing game. Let's see if that's the
blitz coming, and down he goes. Jawan Bentley, the one to get in and finish off the play. That's number four, sack number four. They had four last week, so he's been down on the ground a lot.
Partner, they say the eye in the sky does not lie. And that's indeed the case because they watched the game tape from the previous week, incorporated into their own defensive scheme, and continued to get after this quarterback.
And now this defense will be searching for sack number five. Now a deep ball there on second down, but it'll wind up incomplete.
Well, the passing windows are just not there. That's just another example of how great this defense has been all game long.
And that's exactly what a top 10 defense can do. They can really change the game tempo and frustrate you as you try to execute offensively.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. From the shotgun, Wilson. He'll get this one complete to Davis. And they're going to get him down well short of the first as he can only get this to the 30. So 8 yards on the completion there, and that'll bring up fourth down. And they're not going to get to the line to run another play. So we will switch ends as the third quarter has come to a close. This is the National Football League on EA Sports. Here we go. It's Wilson on fourth down. He finds his man complete. That's Wilson. And he is going to have a Jets first down as they manage to convert. And that'll keep the drive alive. The time to pull out the stops is now, and they convert there on fourth down.
This defense has certainly had an outstanding second half, haven't they? I know they just gave up a first down there, and for the offense, they're hoping that that's something they can jumpstart with and maybe start to move the ball a little bit better. But it's been tough sledding for him here the entire second half.
A quick throw knocked away and incomplete.
And their back's up against the wall a little bit, and they come through by forcing an incompletion. Now they've got to continue to ratchet up the intensity a couple of more times and get off the field before giving up any more yardage.
To throw again is Wilson. And he overshot him there. It's out of bounds, incomplete.
Giving big credit for his coverage right there, because when he saw the route break deep, he stayed in position to prevent a completion while avoiding any risk of a flag.
This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have him looking at third and 10. Wilson. And he's going to be intercepted for the third time thus far. It's Kyler Duggar who picks it. Boy, so another interception, CD. It feels like he's starting to unravel a little bit.
And as you would expect, still a work in progress here in his second season. He has to start ironing out some of these mistakes, though, because now his head coach, his offensive coaches, they have to evaluate whether you keep playing him and let him work through it, or you start thinking about going to his backup.
Let's go. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Harris running straight ahead. And this will be a gain of five as he gets it to the 30.
Well, that's a pretty good drive starter right there. And I don't know, partner, if you're even thinking about sitting on the ball right now. They may just want to run their regular offense.
In plus territory, and as an offensive coordinator, you don't want your team to go into a shell, do you?
No, you really don't, because as soon as you take your foot off the gas, it's real hard to put it back on and mash it, because once everyone's emotions come down, hard to start them up again. So I think he may want to keep them cranking high right here.
Harris going to get it again on second down. And that play going absolutely nowhere as he's belted before he could get out of the backfield. That's a big loss of three, and it brings up third down. Run blitz there defensively, something we might see more of here in the fourth quarter.
I think we'll see a lot of it, and the difference between that and a pass blitz just trying to get to the quarterback. You're trying to scheme someone open who will get to the QB and make sure he gets on the ground. In a run blitz, you're actually trying to cover up gaps, trying to cover up holes so they can't run the football.
A throw there, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
So much of this game is focus and concentration. And whenever I see guys running the in route, I know that in the back of their mind, they're always wondering who's lurking inside that might put a big head on them as they try and catch the ball.
Folks, kick is good, and that will extend their lead even further. So that maybe not a knockout blow, but I suppose certainly every little bit helps when you're trying to salt one away in the fourth.
Well, the possibility of being beaten by two late touchdowns or at least sent to overtime does exist, but time, definitely a big factor at this stage of the game, is in their favor.
After the made field goal, back out is Nick Folk to kick this one off. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. As this offense takes the field against CD, remember last drive, they were moving the football, but and his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked up by Jonathan Jones, and the Pats are going to take possession of the football. Well, time, I mean, certainly not on their side offensively. They had to take some chances, but that interception will further hinder their already slim chance at victory.
Yeah, and you're talking about time not on their side, but it certainly is on the defense's side, and they understood that. They knew they had to press it a little bit, and they planned accordingly. And what a benefit for them, able to pick that one off and hopefully put this game away.
And he works his way forward to pick up 4 yards there, second down. Got to figure now, after getting that turnover, they're just going to be happy to keep the ball on the ground, right?
This is where covering the football, taking care of the ball, all the ball security terms that have ever been used, they come into play for the guys on offense right now. Just take care of it, and they've got a good chance of ending up winning this game.
Following the pickup of 4, here's 2nd and 6. Now Jones. That's going to be caught by Judy. And he'll be taken down here just shy of the 30. And he's certainly been a huge factor in this when he's got the 2 touchdowns to his credit. Now they look to him again. He picks up the first.
Yeah, I can hear everyone saying, well, why don't you cover him, double him, triple him, do what you have to do. But sometimes they get locked into such a groove and such a connection, it doesn't matter how many guys are in his area.
He certainly looks to be in that groove right now. And they're going to stop him right at the line of scrimmage. Just no cutback lane to be found whatsoever. 2nd and 10. Defensively, though, they had a chance there to hit him for a loss. Couldn't get it done.
Looked like someone was able to knife into the backfield, but he wasn't able to get him down. But his compatriots, they were able to grab him at the line of scrimmage and not let him get any further downfield.
Jones throw there complete to Myers. And they're going to be set up now with a brawl at the 13-yard line.
But when you're up by 2 scores in the fourth quarter, when you're going to throw the football, expect to see a lot of man coverage, because usually what comes along with man coverage is pressure. So if you're a play caller and you want to keep throwing the football, that's fine. Just make sure your offensive line understands they're going to get additional guys running at the quarterback.
2 yards the gain on the keeper, and it's second down.
So he is able to turn that into positive yardage, but I think it's fair to say that those are not the shots you're wanting your quarterback to have to absorb.
And he has to know sometimes when to say when. You have to know when to give yourself up, and let's face it, not easy for these guys to do because they're competitors as well. But sometimes you do learn your lesson the hard way, as he did there.
And now, defensively, they're going to burn their first timeout. Remember, they get an extra time built in coming up here shortly at the two-minute warning. Throwing, Jones. It's brought in by Harris. And they'll rally and stop him short of the first down at about the 6. They do get 7 out of that, but not enough to prevent a fourth down. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So the Patriots with a football as we get you reset. They've got a fourth down here in a game that looks to have been decided already. So on fourth down, Jones jogs off, and on comes a longtime vet, Nick Folk, for the Pats field goal try. From the right hash here, should be an easy one. Folk's kick is good, and that will extend their lead even further. So that, not just important in the fact that it widens their lead, but really that was a textbook job of just hanging on to the football.
And we know all the time that coaches talk about time of possession. Sometimes it's a stat that doesn't matter much, but in this drive, it matters a lot. They want to reduce time and score points and lock this game down.
Take it in at the 3. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get this up to the 29. The New York offense taking over for their next possession. And they've sort of lost their way, partner. How do they recalibrate and get this proverbial train back on track?
Well, this is where leadership really comes into play. How's the head coach handling it? The offensive coordinator? Sometimes they just make a joke. All right, guys, you had your fun?
All right, throw it out the window.
Yeah, let's get back on track here. And sometimes that'll work just fine.
I guess it's time now to lean on that leadership. A gain of 11 to kick off the drive, and it's a quick first down. Here's Wilson. And bringing it in, it's Davis. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. That's a gain of 31 with right around 1 minute to go in the quarter.
I think this defense was still trying to recover from that last play, so you wonder if they were ready for this one. You have to imagine their defensive coaches are yelling at them to get focused, because if they don't, more plays like that will result in giving up points.
Throwing again here, Wilson. He's going to take a shot for the end zone. And that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down.
When you're leading in the final quarter, your radar has to be up for any potential deep shots. And probably not the last one they're going to see in this game, not as long as they hold this lead.
Here we go. This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have them looking at 3rd and 10. Wilson. And this will be incomplete. Boy, can you believe this? That one probably should have been picked too. Instead, it's 4th down.
That means it's just one last chance left, and this has to be a 1st down or a touchdown, or this game's over.
Try and throw for it with Wilson. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. They had to go for it with such little time remaining, and the Patriots defense is going to take over on downs. The defense can stop it twice more as they take a knee here. The defense can stop it twice more as they take a knee here. So this will wind up a victory for the New England Patriots. Well, on one side of this, Charles, an impressive victory. On the other, I mean, you think about it, they scored in the first quarter, but then they didn't score in quarters 2, 3, or 4. They're going to have a lot of work to do before stepping back on the field.
Yeah, it'll be an interesting tape to analyze, won't it? Because why did it work in the first quarter, but nothing in quarters 2, 3, and 4? So we always talk about adjustments. You don't just wait till halftime. You do it series to series. They'll be working on that in preparation for their next game.
So for the Pats, they're back to .500 as they move to 4-4 on the year. And they'll return home next week to take on the Indianapolis Colts. Meanwhile, for the Jets, they fall 2 games under .500 now at 3-5. And they will get a home date next week as they will take on the Buffalo Bills.
like Indiana Jones. Going George Lucas, now I'm out here killing clones. Coming in strong like, tear down, tear down, tear down, tear down, tear down. Boosted up my cardio, I used to get to run around. I've been doing this since I had to work at mama house. Tear down, tear down, tear down, tear down, tear down. Everybody eating, it's a party when I come to town. You can bring your mama, daddy, sister, and your cousin out. Everybody wanna kill the king, all you shit wanna take the crown. I can see through it like a stomach with a ultrasound. When I hit the gas, I be going like 100 miles. They be getting tired, running out like a 100 house. All up in my business, real nose like a bloodhound. I'ma throw them off like I'm standing on a pitcher mound. All they do is look at Instagram while they sit around. Hate me in real life, but you liking pictures now. Oh, everybody acting different now. Finally trying to see what I be on, got a different style. They be at the brand new when they know I been around. Got a fake smile on your face cause you been a clown. I can say a lot, but I'm not, gotta keep it down. Making sure nobody drown, I'm a brother, keep it now. Mike Jack hit me up and said I gotta beat it down. Turn me up when I'm on your speaker now. Cool, tear down, tear down, tear down, tear down, tear down. Boosted up my cardio, I used to get to run around. I've been doing this since I had to work at mama house. Tear down, tear down, tear down, tear down, tear down. Everybody eating, it's a party when I come to town. You can bring your mama, daddy, sister, and your cousin out. Yeah, you in the lead, but you ain't hooping around and tearing out. Before you judge me, you need to go and wipe the mirror off. Try to turn me down, only thing you do is veer off. Showing fake love, I can tell it once I see it all. I just stay cool, acting like it wasn't weird at all. Most of the people that you meet are not who they appear at all. If you want on top, then you wouldn't hear it cheer at all. But I ain't got no top, I don't need a chandelier at all. I ain't got no time, cause I be really out my mind. When the hate don't work, I guarantee they get the line. They all talk, dog, it's a room full of brines. I'm red, T, that means that it's in my bloodline. All hell the king, made the president resign. And if I'm not the king, then I'm making doves cry. I'm stepping on the scene like I never did reply. I ain't gotta justify, I'm cool. Tear down, tear down, tear down, tear down, tear down. Boosted up my cardio, I used to get to run around. I've been doing this since I had to work at mama house. Tear down, tear down, tear down, tear down, tear down. Everybody eating, it's a party when I come to town. You can bring your mama, daddy, sister, and your cousin out.
Sometimes to build something really sustainable. Work on your catalog. So the day that you finally pop off, you'll see it's not just a once off. You put in time, the harvest is ready, it's ripe. I thank God for the payment. That's a solid foundation. When I finally make it, I give God all the praises. GOD who conquered evil forces. I don't trust in chariots or fortresses. Yeah, I walk by faith. Don't follow trends.
Run it up.
Say that with my chest.
Run it up.
No, I will not bend.
Run it up. Gang time in it. Gang time.
Don't follow trends.
Gang time.
Say that with my chest.
Gang time in it. Gang time.
I will not bend.
Gang time in it. Gang time.
Run it up.
Hold up, it ain't easy breaking away or being a great. They slamming the door, I'm jumping the gate. Cause a starving stomach like being punched in the face. And an instrumental was the last time that I ate. Full from all of the base. My ace boom goon, big son told me about the game. 20 years later, know my name. King crown me lounge in the back of the spot. Pay homage to an underground peasant, climb to the top. Funny style. On elevators could never fade us. I peep data stain anytime they congratulate us. Goggles is worn and bottles is popping. I'm beyond Sanders, don't hate us. This ice bucket dropping over the head with it. They should have cred with it. You either fight or flight. I ain't one for the ledge living. I do it for the one that died with fed millions. With soul food flowed and stock my bare kitchen. I'm liberated. I drew a play that they ain't illustrated. I make a move they gladly imitated. I ain't flattered. I'm a dragon to your paper castle. The Alpha and Omega promise it ain't nothing. A new beginning. My catalog like James Earl Jones, the ever living. Imagine if I did make beats that's more for killing. Imagine if you come from the sci-fi, my city. You probably wouldn't make it. Oh yeah, yeah, really.
I go extra to be great. I go extra for the fam. I go extra for the cake. I got extras on the plate. I go extra every day. I got extras on the way. How much? Extra, extra. How much? Extra, extra. How much? Extra, extra. How much? Extra.
Ain't no mileage of foreign dollars. Configure the road I travel. Don't gravel that probably baffle it. Label scribble on paper. They want to shackle it. I own my masters and royalties. You can't raffle it. Wrist drip like a mango. Fingertip like I'm Thanos. Knocking those down no bangles. Without a Kango, tailor-made. Walk with a limp, them bands is heavy, I need a brace. I am money, I guess the world is just a safe combination needed, not a coca key. I'm the extra lighter on the dresser. I know you need it, smoking out the competition. Pouring up, we undefeated. What you heard, let you heard. We eating, talking by extra with a splash. Extra acting bad, pull it like parades on parades. Extra with a slab, pay what it cost for the tail. Extra with the band, young cruiser king. Better add extra on the...
I go extra to be great. I go extra for the fam. I go extra for the cake. I got extras on the plate. I go extra every day. I got extras on the way. How much? Extra, extra. How much? Extra, extra. How much? Extra, extra. How much? Extra, extra.
You see, it's two type of people in life. It's people that wake up and wish they had it. And it's people that wake up and go get it. We go get it, baby. Photo, Porso, photogenic. All I know is to go, go get it. Shoot my shot, now I ain't gon' miss it. All I know is to go, go get it. All my life, I've been a go-getter. All I know is to go, go get it. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go, go get it. Go, go get it. Go get it, photo poor, so photogenic. All my life I've been a go get up. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go go get it. Top floor, top dog, like I just signed a TDE. Top. Gang, 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 gang. Know we all gotta eat. Up late, bills due, rent due, I ain't been asleep. Woo. Looking in the mirror, all I see is everything that I wanted to be. Me. My city dependent on me. That's on G-O-D. Grew up watching my mom become what daddy couldn't be. I ball like MLB. These Bottega boots ain't cheap. My car ain't got no key. I push the start to start my week. I'm in this. Photo poor, so photogenic. All I know is to go, go get it. Shoot my shot, now I ain't gon' miss it. All I know is to go, go get it. All my life I've been a go-getter. All I know is to go, go get it. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go, go get it. Go, go get it. Go, go get it. Photo poor, so photogenic. All my life I've been a go-getter. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go, go get it. dope horse, so photogenic. All I know is to go, go get it. Shoot my shot, and I ain't gon' miss it. All I know is to go, go get it. All my life, I've been a go get up. All I know is to go, go get it. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go, go get it. Go, go get it. Go, go get it. Photo poor, so photogenic. All my life, I've been a go get up. Wake up in the morning, kiss my son, then go, go get it.
I told my boss it ain't no limits. Told all my dogs it ain't no limits. Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game. Head in the game, head in
I'm
the game.
I'm whipping in track hard with messed up suspension. I drove it so fast that I blew out the engine. I kept it too real ever since the beginning. I play offensive D, I might switch my position. La mama was thirsty, so I had to quench. I'ma drive real fast, cause you know I shoot quick. Just like Travis Kelce, I be having emotions. Just like a lamb, I ain't know I'm exploding. My heart cold, bad, I ain't got emotions. I'm going hard, yeah, you know I'm devoted. We running streets, yeah, you know we control it. She love the kids, she be busting it over. I'm quarterbacking like I'm Kyler Murray. Trying to win, I'm up at practice early. Going crazy, I just ripped the jersey. It's the first half, and we done drop 30.
We give up the scoring them boy.
I told my boss it ain't no limits. Told all my dogs it ain't no limits. Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game. Head in the game, head in the game.
Money on my mind, head in the game. It's like I scored again, diamonds on them dance. I can hear the music playing with the band. Crowd going wild, dived in the fans. I'm locking in on a mission, I tell them my vision. You young as she get like me. I got your shorty, she with me. I gave her a jersey, I told her to join my team. It's best you go where it's safe, you know how I play. I get to a sack like Frank. You can teach money to fly, I turn it a hop. I catch it and go to the bank. It's crazy, I'm used to the lights, I'm shining so bright. This visor to cover my face. You see me working and working, I'm getting it done. And soon they be feeding me grapes.
Yeah. I told my boss, it ain't no limits. Told all my dogs, it ain't no limits. Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game. Head in the game, head
they
in the game.
They screaming my name when I walk in the building. Yellow diamonds on me like I play for the Steelers. I'm in the field, yup, just like a Steeler. Oh, this your girl, my bad, had the Steeler. I hop on the beat and I float like a real. I caught a TD, yeah, right across the middle. I'm speaking facts, boy, you telling riddles. Can't hang with the gang, so we had to sit them where down. I'm in L.A. riding around and around. My dog just called safe in a touchdown. When I call a play, you won't hear a sound. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Money collar right now. I gotta go and get it, and it don't matter how. All I know is, man, yeah, I'm 10 toes down. I keep my head high and my eyes on the prize. Yeah, my feet on the ground.
Let's go, go, let's go. Let's go.
I told my boss it ain't no limits.
No.
Told all my dogs it ain't no limits. Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game. Head in the game, head in the game.
Two turned up, turned down right now.
Two don't make better get around right now. Ayo, two turned up, turned down right now.
Yeah.
Turn me up.
Yeah. Hey, check it. Okay, I feel unstoppable. Losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line, do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible. You ain't made it till you got stylists go out and shop for you. You ain't made it till they pour on top of you. Parading through the city, the whole block come out for you. We just getting started, y'all finna see what we bout to do. Boy, stop, you ain't here, I'm the real truth. Hunters real blue, strips on them still new. Shopping at Dover Street, I'm dripping like mildew. They say you don't visit the hood, dog, I still do. A real one, only difference, my bill's bigger. I'm still with ya, I just got rich a little quicker. The same man, God handed me his game plan. I ain't perfect, far from it, what can I say, man? I feel unstoppable, losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line, do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible. It felt like yesterday, I was just driving my grandma's Chevrolet. From South Carolina to Maryland, I take the jet today. I'm still on the come up, I'm still building my resume. I still got a lot to prove, but still I'm heavyweight. I still gotta watch my moves, they try to defamate my character, but I won't let them, it's always checkmate. I'm still screaming, the world hope she, Mother Nature's my first shawty, watch how I
go ballistic and I'm so terrific. Accounts is copacetic. I don't need no permission, but I'm so indebted to this game that I love, and most of all to the man above. Now check me out. Now it was just that Fridays was serving the greens. Before I was popping, I was nursing my dreams. Now I ain't never been a gangster, but I know a few things. I just rather get the bag and start collecting the rings. But I done spoke too much, close curtain and scene. I am not a human being, I'm a fool machine. I ain't holier than thou, I don't judge, I sing. Just staying down for the come up till I reign supreme. Let's get it. Yeah, hit boy, we got another one. Ha! Man, y'all boys ain't ready for this, man. I'm still grinding, I'm still hungry, hungrier than ever. I feel unstoppable, losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line, do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible.
Okay, say no more. Tell the chauffeur to open Mercedes door. Put the pedal to metal and made it soar. She was, but I made it sure it was. So we stayed indoors. Let's take it where no one has been before. It feel like I've known you some years before, but I don't know.
Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Are you ready? Okay, say no more.
She's a Lotus and I'm the conductor of a magnum opus. Simply braggadocious. Why don't we take advantage of this moment? And wherever you are, we are.
Swing out of life. I'm doing big things in my life. I deserve 6 rings like a mic. I've got a no sleep. I remember when it was the nosebleeds. Now they captured the fashion from flow seats. I'm a whole king.
Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Are you ready? Okay, say no more.
She's a Lotus and I'm the conductor of a magnum opus. Simply braggadocious. Why don't we take advantage of this moment? And wherever you are, we own it.
Ooh, it's trouble in paradise. So let's parachute where the air's nice. And let's risk it all on the paradise. But she just wanna make sure her hair's nice. That's fair, right? I just fell in love with a prima donna. The 2023 Madonna. I mean, your honor. I was minding my business until she gave me complete nirvana.
Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Are you ready? Okay, say no more.
She's a Lotus and I'm the conductor of a magnum opus. Simply braggadocious. Why don't we take advantage of this moment? And wherever you are, we own it.
I just scraped it off the top, put it on the roll. I deserve, I deserve. It was already sold, I don't work by 10 o'clock. Too deep in the streets, felt it, baby, it meant a lot.
Tell me what I gotta do. Pull up in a bucket coupe. One for me and one for you. Yeah, like with the roof. I'm off the chain, don't cut me loose. Yeah, I'm off the chain, I'm off the noose. Yeah, get them picked off Bentley white like cotton. Residential so good, my doors don't gotta lock them. Watch the dirty money, what I see. I miscount cause I'm off a... Yeah, these bigger than a damn proxy. Call my... He said copy. Get that pluck like a boogie. I like riches hit like nookies. You ain't scared of no, but you scared to put on your hoodie. Man, my like Woody.
I just scraped it off the top, cut it off the roll. I deserve, I deserve. I was already sold, I don't work by 10 o'clock. Too deep in the streets, felt it, baby, it meant a lot. When that hush comes,
rabbits on my neck, my boy. That 100 bunny rabbits tryna get
my boy.
From the cabbage I collect, my boy. Heard you as gorillas, let me check,
my boy.
Say nothing silly, you regret, my boy. Cause we got banana on the
my boy.
And I can send it in a text, my boy. Thumbs up or the emoji with the flex,
my boy.
Personalize every threat,
my boy.
Toll free, that's the wreck, my boy. And if you need a couple, I'm the connect, my boy. Off the top,
I just scraped it off the top. Cut it off the roll, off the curve, off the block. I was already sold, I don't work by 10 o'clock. Too deep in the streets, felt that baby, the mental line. Whenever she calls, the what I gotta do. I'm moving with a two, I paid it out of full.
Yeah, that my Brooklyn, go see Shy Rock, Southside, C12, 9-11, grrr, to the Riazzi, we still outside. Mine on the riches, hard in the trenches. You can't throw dirt on the underground, we thrive in it. Ghana boy stocks on the rise, Charlie, this flex, no day ready. See, we went on the ride, nobody wait, we the ones who started with it. Translation, Yanni had to buy, Yanni had Yanni hits. This goes so hard, even the ops go with it, uh-huh. That's how you know we lit. Grrr,
on the scene, gemstones from the dust, big dog with your leash, where's the love in the streets, for my heart on the beat, see that blood on my sheets, yeah, when me ready, me hit it heavy, I zoom out the pride of my people already, them I see Ellie, me I'm just sharing my journey, I'm thankful the people they hear me, tribe of Joseph, I'm ahead of the bunch, P5, I was starving for months, a running cut team, both of my pockets, me need my DNA, babies for lunch, but we call me a star before BBC, don't take a lot to get rid of me, me and them look at the same. Me and them know they're the same. Boy, they don't know who their name is. They say I move like I'm nameless. Cause I only come for their money bags. And I don't really wanna be famous.
We going crazy, we at the top and we never gonna stop. Hop in a ghost, I'ma get swayzy. I just got off of the jet and I cry. My I win and I humbly a lot. I be on go cause I come from the shot. I'm shooting back, I ain't ducking no shots. Got power like Samson, I cut off the locks. Ah, Shirek, ah, Tema. In the cut like I'm Fredo Santana. Uchu Bench and I hop in the Bama. The world is mine, I'm Tony Montana. I'm Pelican Fly. Diamonds on me cause I'm rapping a rock. I'ma go hard, I ain't killing them soft. I'm up in the hills, I feel like I'm Lauren. You ready or not? I like who got businesses, I'm CEO of mine. 1980, Prezi Roly, we been working overtime. The witness, the police, the pigs, I don't eat swine. Son of Jacob, this biblical, my flow, the holy God. Save money, ground up, in the gutter where they found us. Stones in the faint, mouth rush, more vacays, more bucks. More race, more foreign trucks, more on a tour bus. More poor cup, toast to the winners, throw it up,
see what a drum's at. Hello, new world, all the boys and girls. I got some true stories to tell. You're back outside, but they still lied. Whoa, yeah.
Take off the fufu, take off the cloud chase, take off the Wi-Fi, take off the money phone, take off the car loan, take off the flex and the white loss. Take off the weird jewelry, I'ma take 10 steps, then I'm taking off top off. Take off them fabricated streams and the microwave memes, it's a real world outside. Take off your idols, take off the runway, take off the Cairo. Take off the Sandro, pay 5 days stay. Take a quarter meal, hella fine. Take off the far flag, take off perception. Take off the cop with the eye patch. Take off the allure, take off the unsure. Take off decisions I lack. Take off the fake deep, take off the fake woke. Take off the I'm broke, I care. Take off the gossip, take off the new logic. That if I'm rich, I'm real. Take off the shirt nail, take off the doje. Take off the broken bag. Take all that designer off and what do you have?
You out of pocket.
Two ATMs, you stepping to what?
You out of pocket.
Who you think they talk about? Talk about us.
You out of pocket.
Who you think they carry up for us?
The world in a panic, the women is stranded, the men on the run. The profits are vanished, the law take advantage. The market is crashing, the industry wants to sleep in the box while they making a mockery following us. This ain't monopoly, watching for love. This ain't monogamy, y'all getting fucking. Jumping on what the hell is that? I gotta relax when I feel. All my descendants, they come in my sleep and say I am too real. I'm done with the sensitive, taking it personal. Done with the black and the white, the wrong and the right. You hoping for change in clericals. I know the feelings that came with burial cries.
You ugly.
You out of pocket.
Two ATMs, you stepping to what?
You out of pocket.
Who you think they talk about? Talk about us.
You out of pocket.
Who you think they carry out for us?
Serving up a look, dancing in a drop. Hello to the big step, but never lose account. Venting in the safe house. Venting in the safe.
Can I vent on my truth? I got nothing to lose. I got problems and pools. I can swim with my fate. Cameras moving whenever I'm moving. The family suing whatever I make. Murder is stacking. The president acting. The government taxing my funds in the bank. Homies ejecting the fence when I'm wrecking. Look at my reaction. My pupils on skates. Hello, hello.
Let's think about this for a second. Tell me what you would do for steady. When you show your show, no credit. When you show your bro for leverage.
What a hypocrite said. What community feel they the only ones relevant? What a hypocrite said. What community feel they the only ones relevant?
You out of pocket, yeah, you out of pocket. You entertain the mediocre, need to stop it. You entertaining old friends when they toxic. What's your life like? The gossip.
What the fuck is council culture, dawg? Say what I want about you, I'm like overdog. I treat you like I'm Jigga, watch I own it all. Oh, you worry about a critic, that ain't protocol.
Black superheroes. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need a black superhero. Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need a black superhero.
You need a bro like me. Military mind state in, and I keep a in a degree. You can label me a Huey P. Made a martyr out of Martin, out of Malcolm, out of Mega. I refuse to let these dirty devils make Michael a beggar. A hero, CEO, I will go Magneto for my people. Give me liberty or death, that is my credo, not my ego. Dressed in a tuxedo, enter party, alter ego. Killed your leader in gazebo, did it for the people. Love what motivated, I did not do it for hatred. But I truly hate the devil, I cannot debate or fake it. I was asked a question, and the asker thought it hard. If I was facing death and I could ask one thing of God, I would ask for every to be free here and abroad, and to be rightfully celebrated as a child of God, and to be rightfully celebrated
every
as a child of God.
Need a black superhero. Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need a black superhero. Our own kind took nip from us. Money still reading, God we trust. Truthfully, we envy, so why we so envious? And why our own kind envy us? Clock said it's hard, but we gotta keep our head up. Keep going even though we know we fed up. It's hell attention, plus we ain't careful where we all pay attention. I need all my real soldiers on the front line. Fighting for the right, just one time. So unstoppable together at the same time. Same mind, yeah, we're born to be high and always
block, every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need a black superhero.
I'm talking bulletproof, kind of suit, reflect the struggle that they put us through, with the strength to fight the power like Chuck D a do, with the insight to be equal, no, the sky needed a voice that finds reason to multiply people in the streets for the cause, marching on Washington miners, we'll be walking through walls, type of superhero show up when ain't no one to call, better shield you from them shields that been killing us all, high beams for eyes to peek, the villains in the dark, power of resolution for a war would even start, the knowledge to build and grow where they live and take care of the kids and the older folk, the queen cause they need it most, politic with the kings, about economic growth, cure PTSD, cause mental health ain't a joke, feed the hungry and dope, everyone would know, everywhere we go,
every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto, need a black superhero.
You never throw interceptions. I catch them like Odie Beckham. Hard to not f*** the devil when built like Tiana Teller. And balling at 27, I feel like Iman Shumpert. Know there's a disconnect when the sheep start to lead the shepherd. The weak start to be aggressive. The streets start to be the reverend. Bragging about first class, seated on 9/11. They spirits are not united. A legion, my soul forever. I murder my adolescents. Assault with a friendly weapon. I verbally dissect them to help them get back together. Wanting the Stranger Things. I handle it like 11. My point is I guard the kids. Play for the Celtics. Watch how I Euro step and make curry them like I'm stepping. Whenever I'm in your town, the Warriors in your presence. I manifest my endeavors. I'm blessed and I'm getting better. I walk amongst living legends. Coach Contra will live forever. Oh.
27, 505, you can't come with us. 505, you can't come with us.
New goals, baby boo. Got my wrist in these
grits, tryna whip something new. I am sick of this rampant, rampant, rampant. So are you. Hold on, switch. Mama, I'm gonna introduce my ego since the